Hi, I'm Aya, a graduate of Grand Diploma in Global Academy.
I know studying in that school will give me the chance to learn more about culinary and give me a better future. My most memorable experience is when I joined the Philippine Culinary Cup. At first, I'm afraid to commit because the category given to me was the pencil box, which they called the market basket. But at the end, I said yes because my mentors believed that I can do it. Unfortunately, I didn't win. I told myself that everything happens for a reason. Maybe it's not for me. But the chance they gave me and what I learned during the competition are the biggest achievements in my life. It boosts my confidence. The challenging part when I'm still studying is when I need to practice but I can't. Because everything has to be budgeted. So before every lab day, what I'm doing is to think that I'm in the kitchen with the ingredients and equipments, thinking how to execute the food, how to manage my time, and how to do multitasking to finish everything as early as possible.
That's my life being a student in Global Academy, and I'm proud of myself because I have good grades even I have limited time to practice and enhance my work.
The lessons I learned while studying in Global Academy is not to be afraid to commit mistakes. Because what you learn, the mistakes you made, will help you becoming the chef you've always wanted to be. You know what they say, that practice makes perfect? Well, it's true for me. I have to try and try until it became easy for me to do.
Now I'm the sous chef of single origin in BGC. I have greater responsibilities now. And one of the things I can teach my kitchen staff is I can teach them what I have learned from Global Academy. So they won't commit the same mistakes that I made. Also, I can make them understand the culinary world because of the chef instructors taught me